Hi, I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to import a PDF to the Microsoft OneNote desktop or mobile app. The Microsoft OneNote desktop and mobile applications each make plugging a PDF into your pages a painless process. The PDF can be inserted into your OneNote page as either a link directly to the PDF that can be opened outside of the OneNote application, or it can also be embedded as an image directly into the OneNote page. The biggest difference between the desktop and mobile OneNote applications when it comes to embedding a PDF is that the desktop application lets you insert any PDF on your computer into a page, while the OneNote mobile app only lets you insert PDFs from a connected Microsoft OneDrive account. And now, how to import a PDF in the OneNote desktop app. Step 1. Launch the Microsoft OneNote application on your computer. Step 2. Navigate to the page where you want to attach the PDF. Step 3. Place the cursor at the location on the page where you want to insert a PDF into the Microsoft OneNote application. Step 4. Select the Insert tab in the menu located in the upper left corner of the application. Step 5. Click File, and then click either Insert as Attachment or Insert PDF Printout. Choosing to insert the item as an attachment will plug a small PDF icon with a file name beneath it into the document where your cursor is located. Alternatively, opting to insert the document as a PDF printout will put the PDF icon and file name at the place where your cursor is located, and also insert a full version of the PDF file into the OneNote page as an image. Step 6. Navigate to where the file is located on your computer. Select the PDF file and then click Open. The PDF will be inserted into your OneNote page accordingly based on whether you selected Insert as Attachment or Insert as PDF Printout. Step 7. Double-click the PDF file icon to open the PDF outside of OneNote. And now, how to import a PDF into the OneNote mobile app. Step 1. Launch the Microsoft OneNote mobile app on your smart device. Step 2. Navigate to the page where you want to attach a PDF. Step 3. Place the cursor at the location on the page where you want to insert a PDF into the Microsoft OneNote application. When you touch the body of the OneNote page, a menu will fly up from the bottom of the screen that has a scrollable menu located directly above it. Step 4. Scroll to the right in the menu located directly above the on-screen keyboard until you see the attachment icon. The attachment icon looks like a paperclip. Step 5. Tap the attachment icon. If you don't currently have your Microsoft OneNote mobile app connected to a Microsoft OneDrive account, you'll receive a prompt to enter your Microsoft OneDrive username and password. If you don't have a Microsoft OneDrive account to connect to, you won't be able to move forward with inserting a PDF into your OneNote page. If you do have a OneDrive account connected to your OneNote mobile app, a OneDrive page will open up, displaying the contents of your OneDrive account. Step 6. Navigate to the PDF you want to import to OneNote, and then tap to select the PDF. The OneDrive window closes, and you'll return to OneNote, where an Insert File dialog box appears, asking how you'd like to insert the PDF into OneNote. Step 7. Choose Attachment to just insert a PDF icon with a file name beneath it into the OneNote page, or choose Printout to insert the PDF icon with the file name and also insert an image of the PDF directly into the page as an image file.